Hello again, sorry about that. I just had to take that call. If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe, all that jazz. If you like the VOD, please give it a follow. Right. So, I went and to the camp with the not the barbarian. Oh, no, I think they're barbarians. The barbarian camp. They told me to go here, the Wasting Hollow, but the problem is, there is a bug. So, I will have to come back to it. Just one hold. Right, I'm gonna change to a different mission. And a different quest.
Encased in salt. You were trying to flee
of mana.
Thank you.
suspicious manner.
Precious. Ooh, fireball bonus. Okay. Okay. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. I like it. I like it a lot. I reckon it's that way. Reminds me of Ghostbusters. Although I think they turn into the monster statue. Close.
I need time.
time to do that. I need more time.
Place. So annoying, I can't dodge that three attack. Not the ones on the ground, but like projectiles. Freaking annoying.
One of my better pieces.
Time to do that. I need time to. Yeah.
no potions.
Annoying. So I pull up clear and then suddenly, no, I'm not because it's fucking lagging.
Time.
potion.
Any time to do that. I need time to do that.
Fuck that. anyways. Awesome. Like, a sorcerer is literally too slow to do dodge most of the attacks. Bullshit. No, in fact, you only get two dodges. No,
he's not dead. Tuji always goes into a deep lore. Where did he get so much salt from?
Holy shit. Dude is still alive.
I have the worst luck. We cast lots for this shift, and I lost again! Barely made it back alive last time. The pay is high, but what good is coin if the undead make a meal of
them? There must be something we can...
I don't have a solution for the corpses. I just want a quiet shift. If you can give me
that, Pat Oswald,
I'll give you half my pay. I don't know how they originally came to be. Same as anywhere else, I saw. All I know is the old Zakharum march did piss all to quell their numbers. Added to them, in fact. No one has tried to get...
Yeah.
plague maggots.
Thank you.
Your return! Just in time for the end of my shift. It's been quiet here, thanks to you.
Nice.
traveler. I suppose I could take that off your hands.
That looks worn. I can fix it. Don't ruin all that work.
Really? Next level of gems.
Fair travels.
Now, Leo, there's a powerful evil out there killing folks. Surely you... Please, would you look for
some... Don't worry.
You there. The light has use for you. We marched to rescue our brothers and sisters who have fallen prey to the vile cultists. Normally, we wouldn't stoop to hiring mercenaries. But I've sworn to...
All right.
Excellent. The light will not forget you.
Huh? Triune? No. They are a group of crazed mud dwellers who believe that worshipping serpents will somehow... Have you ever heard of anything half as mad? Dislodging them has proven...
They're being held near the temple ruins in the eastern...
Light prays, my bro.
You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost.
Truthfully, no. Morgan's folly is a stain on the Zakharum's history, and without her armor, I cannot continue.
Surely you understand.
You're clearly not from around here. My master, it didn't go as... Why indeed are the supposed mighty champions of light to chicken shit to aid me in recovery?
Tomyris, you know it is not that simple. We all mourn.
Why add more bodies?
You sit here wallowing in a bug. You would risk the dangers of the swamp? For though I would not need the kindness of a stranger if...
Please, be cool.
There is a bridge leading... I cannot thank you enough.
Save me, Akarat! You whoreson bastard! Haven't we given enough? Done enough? 60 years I toiled, and for what? You
broke. Jesus. She's having a bad day.
If you have a moment, child.
Do you require my aid?
I wish I didn't, but I had a curate, Simon.
Some...
I haven't heard
Do
from...
Do you know where he...
Here. He's written in this page of his journal. Always leaving these papers behind.
A man has come to our small town. Many people pass through, but there is something different about this one. Something enigmatic. Father Dimas has warned me against him, but the swordsman has invited me to journey with him. There are places filled with knowledge, he says. Well, I mean to find them. We will make camp at the decaying farmstead, east of here.
Sounds like the guy from the intro.
Greetings.
I'm no demon, lady.
To get you.
My mother. She's sick. Over here. I see one.
Not a cleric and herald delay. I can learn them people.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad you found me. Let's get back to my mother before it gets too late.
Wait,
I'm sorry I was gone, but I brought these flowers home to help you feel better.
Flowers? You... went out and left me alone for flowers?
Oh, Jesus.
You cursed little creature.
But...
You found her. The ashes, the bodies, everything leads to her. Heretic!
What?
No! Please! I didn't do anything! Leave me alone!
We'll make you pay.
All this fuss over her.
Oh, fuck.
Creature.
How's it going on here?
You will pay!
Stop! Please!
Cursed!
Stop!
Done it now.
Oh, gods! It happened again, didn't it?
What's going on?
I don't know what's wrong with me. Please, stay away. Please.
What's going on here?
If you're hiding here, it's going to be worse for you.
I told you to get out! I don't know where that stupid girl is.
I'll be watching.
Again? I hope she stays gone this time. I'm better off alone. So much for all her big ideas to cure me.
Jeez.
You there.
Mother.
Over here. Outside. Not here. Follow me.
You're the one trying to help Anita. She's such a kind soul. She doesn't deserve... She wants to cure her curse. There's an old book of folk remedies that mentions tainted blood. And please, hurry. You might be the only other person in all of Harvard.
Oh, hey, Amanda. Sorry.
Here's what happens to that girl.
Good, how are you? Yeah, pretty far into it. The campaign, I'm pretty sure it's like the very last mission or at least close to it. But, yeah, I got real stuck on a particular boss, so just decided to stick with side missions for a bit.
I cannot do that here.
Crusaders used to keep us safe, but they've gone and started dying off.
Folks,
Akarat's tomb. Fool's errand, if you ask me. Sure, Crusaders took care of that ages ago.
Yeah, at the moment I do.
That's where it is. Huh. Good question.
Although technically for me it's nightly. People are leaving. Yeah.
But our priests got enough faith for the whole town over. Everyone needs a pillar. For now, he's ours.
Australia. That's good to hear. A lot of people just go, nope, spiders, snakes, I'm staying away.
This is it.
So besides this, like playing video games, I read a lot, and yeah, just the standard TV and movie stuff. Nothing super special. I mean, I do play a bit of Magic the Gathering as well every now and then, but yeah, and some D&D. I am a software engineer. A lot of questions.
Go away.
I'm in my late 20s.
I don't feel well. The voices are so loud. They're screaming at me. I need the spider venom from inside this cave. I need to go home to my mother. Please.
Oh, that's cool.
ready yet.
I'm out of potions.
I need time to do that.
Okay, quickly pop back into town.
Any time.
Okay, that's one out of three.
Yeah.
not ready yet.
I'm out of potion.
No thanks, I've already got a mate working on that for me. Thanks anyway.
I do not have any potion.
No thanks. Sorry, I'm not really feeling it tonight. I've already got a mate who's helping me with the profile, so...
Now, but it's the only way.
Oh, oh God!
Of course it hurts. You drank boiled poison.
How are you? Leave me alone!
Your blood is inflamed. Close your eyes and breathe slowly.
How?
Questions later. First, drink this before you drop dead from your short-sighted brew. My name is Gulius. This child is not cursed. She has a great power within her. She's been chosen by this...
What?
Yes, Anita. You are destined.
But I can't!
You cannot help her in this state. But I promise to teach you what...
I...
Oh, do it!
Anita, you cannot run from your destiny. What comes next will be very difficult. The least of it will be the journey to the eastern coast.
No.
She's my daughter.
I should return this.
Thank you.
shrine.
No.
Are they, hostile frogs? That one, the trainer.
Yes. Yes, thank you. I'll...
Only when meddled with by well-meaning but ignorant visitors have the voices quieted, Anita.
It still hurts when they...
We don't apologize for things outside our control. Mm. Something still inflames your blood. Uncontrolled magic weakens the fabric between this world and the burning. Anita wasn't trying to summon demons.
Hmm.
I am a witch, a servant of the Tree of Whispers, and by extension, all of Hauazar. Some are called, and some are given. Ah, the Witch of the Tower. Yes, I felt her absence from the swamps until only recently. She must have been sent a great distance. Did you? I am impressed. I myself have not been in the tree's presence in some time. It must see a great potential. It is ancient magic that should calm her blood. It will be painful, Anita.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Good. Go and gather 4 bloated livers from the rotting creatures out in the wild.
Worry not.
Anita is perfectly capable.
I wouldn't mind some company to keep.
Fine. Once you're done, meet me in the hill.
Yep.
Thank you.
I judge Gulias too harshly. She's been good to me, teaching me ways to heal I never would have found in a book. It hasn't been easy exactly, but she expects me to accomplish things, and it makes me feel like maybe I can.
Huh?
Thank you for bringing my necklace back to me. It was a gift from my mother. She still loves me. Deep down.
What are you a harp, sir?
This works. Then I can go home and show Mother that I'm not just a burden.
You know what? Screw your mother.
Well, these seem rotted enough. Let's head to the hidden glen.
I'm not ready yet.
I think your mother's worse. Hello, Alan. Happy to be here.
Anita, place the livers in the bowl. When you are ready, we will begin. Good. The rite is simple. I will draw beasts here. Anita, protect yourself.
Oh!
Drink as much as you can from the bowl.
You see? They engage in dark heresy.
No.
What are you? What have you become?
No! You're wrong!
How dare you! Raise your voice to me!
Her soul belongs to the demons now. Kill them all!
Idiots.
I have no potion.
I'm not ready yet.
This is your fault! You birthed that cursed creature! These deaths are on your head!
No!
Die, witch!
Stop!
Ah!
No.
Damn it! Stop fighting me! I can heal!
Don't you dare touch me! This is all your fault!
Mother! Listen! Stop!
Your mother was beyond anyone's help.
Nothing I did ever changed how she saw me. I was just a cursed child to her, all the way to the end.
Yep.
My dear, you cannot save anyone who refuses change. Your mother decided who she was long before you were born.
The voices. They're finally quiet. It's time for me to go.
Anita's already gone. You won't see her again. But she left you a letter. There, on the table.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to say goodbye. The chorus of voices called to me. And I had to ask. I asked Golios to return my mother's body to Zarbenzet. She only protested a little. I don't know how to thank you enough. You protected me. A girl you barely knew, from danger so many times. I promise not to waste this chance you've given me. I know it's not much, but I want you to take this as a keepsake. Truly, thank you.
The cultists who infest this area believe that through rituals and sacrifice, they can be reborn as one of the Nangari. The notion is ridiculous, of course. The Nangari care nothing for worship. But perhaps an alchemical... There is a powerful Nangari necromancer who lives in the fens. Bring me the necrotic flesh of one of her minions and...
Okay. Now, chill. No, nothing gone from the night.
It well.
I'll shake on that. Yeah, give it over.
Sample my wares, if you've a need. I suppose I could take that off your hands. Fair play.
Okay.
I think that's it for tonight.
So, I will be back on tomorrow night to continue with the side missions. So, yeah, until then.